are finalizing the purchasing of the land. After that is the design build phase, which means that the design of the project and the build are actually going on somewhat simultaneously, and we're looking at it being about a 20 to 24 month project. So we're looking forward to not only breaking ground, but also being downtown and offering courses there.